You guys want to hear a new one? So we've been touring this record. I guess we've come around a couple of times, done a couple of laps of America, we've gone to Australia and to Europe, and now we're just getting ready to tour the Steve Earle record and go to all these same places again. Yeah, that dude's alright. We played with him last night in Nashville and then slept for like 2 hours and drove here, so we're a little loopy. Don't worry, we only have to go to New York tomorrow. Someone buy Aaron a cup of coffee. But anyhow, like, the way this last record wrote is we put Birds out, and then we spent the whole time in the van, like another year solid, and it wasn't until we got on Steve's bus where we could sit and write the second record. So we're fastly approaching the time where we get to start writing the third record. We've done a little homework already, and this one is probably going to be on the new record. It's another one written with our buddy Steve Polson. It's called Highway 1. And we don't breathe the same air. And we don't sing the same song. Since she moved on and left me alone, she's out there on the coastline, lost in the red wine. And time marches on. Left me alone. Straight for the sun, looking for fun. She rode north on Highway 1. The romance so sent torn apart, doomed from the start. We don't waste the same time, and we don't sing the same rhyme, and we can't talk about it, since I smashed my phone. We're over like a sunset gone now, roll the credits. Faded like a bad bat. And beat up like a stone. Straight from the sun, looking for fun. She don't know.
So hard to need him. But you know I needed freedom. No, I didn't want to cheat him. So I left him like a ghost.
So boys, when you see her crying, you know inside she's dying. When she leaves you, you'll be frying. In a pan all alone, straight for the sun.